Did you know that caffeine is the world's most popular drug? From morning coffee and tea to energy drinks and chocolate, around 90% of Americans consume caffeine daily. We praise its energy-boosting properties and lament that mid-afternoon slump. So, what exactly does caffeine do within our bodies to make us feel more alert? And why do we sometimes feel a crash later? This all has to do with a neurotransmitter called adenosine. Neurotransmitters are chemicals in the brain that carry messages between neurons, or from neurons to other target cells. Adenosine is involved in the sleep-wake cycle, and is an inhibitory neurotransmitter. This means that when it binds to receptors on certain neurons, it keeps them from passing electrical signals along. Adenosine inhibits the activity of neurons that make you feel awake. Caffeine gives you the sensation of alertness by binding to the same receptors adenosine would use, blocking adenosine from carrying out its normal function, which would make you feel sleepy. Once your body has finished metabolizing caffeine, you might suddenly feel really tired. This is because all the adenosine that's been building up in your brain is suddenly able to bind to its receptors again. Caffeine's effects aren't limited to your brain, though. Caffeine is a vasoconstrictor, which means it decreases the diameter of blood vessels. For this reason, consuming caffeine can cause elevated heart rate and blood pressure. In some people, caffeine can even cause heart palpitations. Having 200 to 400 milligrams of caffeine, up to around 4 cups of coffee per day, is considered safe, but people vary in their levels of caffeine sensitivity. It's generally recommended that people who are pregnant or breastfeeding limit their caffeine consumption. If you have caffeine every day and are looking to cut back, it's best to do so gradually, as stopping caffeine consumption abruptly can lead to headaches and other withdrawal symptoms. Want to learn more about how your nervous system and circulatory system work? Visible Body Suite has all the interactive 3D resources you need. Learn more at visiblebody.com/vbsuite.